Hello, this is your host, Eternal Dream Zero, and I'm back after a long time of not doing anything. Hey, what the heck was I doing? Hi, Meruru. Okay, what's our goal? Development menu. Let's take a look. So we don't have any of those. We have ongoing development, royal task. Go to the study for more details. Okay, so let's go to the study. Where's our quick menu? To the study. Alright then. Hello. Task report. Book, I provided a book to assist you in your development. It was freed for any citizen of Arles. Acquire basic adventure experience, alchemy, battle class, acquire basic. Complete request, 10 or more, material, development, craftmeister, more than 5. He sells and healing slabs. Do we have any more? Nope. So I guess we need to go do stuff. Okay, let's go to workshop and go see what's going on. Oh, more. Story! Yay!
Excuse me. Meruru, I have a letter for you from Mr. Rufus. He told me to deliver it right away.
Oh, my.
Thanks, Kina. What it's about. Let's see here. As part of the development project, I have invited a weapon shop owner from Arlen. So.
Oh, it's Hale! It's Hale.
An Arlen weapon shop owner? I should go check it out!
Yes, we should. It would be grand. Yep, it's him. It's him.
So that's the basic outline. Do you have any questions, Mr. Hagel?
Nope, not really. I'm not happy with the lack of furnace power, but it'll do for now.
If you need anything else, feel free to come see me again. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Whew! It was one long trip. My shoulders are tense as heck.
Well then, I'll be going now.
Oh, that guy.
Yes, my boy. You said your name was Peter? Yeah, thanks for bringing me out here. Have a safe trip back.
Well, it'd be a waste to just head straight back to Arlen. I should take in the sights first.
Whatever. Okay, take sights. So.
Okay, now let's get this business started and open up the shop.
Wow, you scared me!
Huh? What? Come on, don't look at me like that. You're making me blush.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Oh, sorry. So this is a weapon shop, right?
Correct. I'm Hagel Boldness, the fella in charge here. Nice to meet you.
Boldness? I don't think... Was that his real name?
Boldness?
Hey, that's not how it's pronounced. Just call me Hagel.
Mr. Hagel, how should I see this?
Oh my, you didn't.
Like your name?
Whoa. What do you mean by that? I told you. Listen, if you have something to say, just wait. That staff and those clothes, I've seen them before. Might you be an alchemist?
Oh, yeah. My name is Meruru.
So, you're the princess I've heard so much about. They say you built this very shop. Thank you, young miss.
Oh, well, all I did was request it. But, young Butler with a dry face? You mean Rufus?
Yeah, that's the rascal. He told me all about you. So you're the kiddo student.
Who's the kiddo? Are you talking about Miss Totri?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the one. If you're the kiddo student, then you and I are connected too.
Gosh, we're... I don't understand what you're talking about, Mr. Hagel.
Don't worry about it. You're trying to expand this kingdom, right? Let me lend you a hand with that. Of course, I only know one way to help. And to do that, I'll need a more powerful forge.
Forge.
I'm not sure I get it. What's the one way you can help?
Oh, I could tell you, but that would ruin the surprise.
Oh, geez. It's a weapon, isn't it?
I won't be able to do it anytime soon, but once I can, it'll blow you away. So be on the lookout.
Okay. I don't know what I'm looking out for, but I'll do my best.
Okay, so we have that there. Society, Class D. Let's talk to him to see what the heck is up. Oh gosh. It's him.
Oh, is that What is it, Kana? Do you know that guy?
Oh, no. He's the coach driver from Arlen. I noticed him when Miss Totori arrived.
Oh, maybe I should go say hi. I bet he has all kinds of stories from all his traveling. Meruru, wait.
Oh, he's gonna panic, jump up and down, like, oh my gosh, it's the princess. Oh, she's talking to me. Oh. We'll see.
I just can't stop thinking about that long, painful trip back to Arlen.
Hello, Mr. Coachman. I thought traveling by carriage was nice and pleasant.
You obviously don't understand. Who are you anyway? You from around here?
Oh, yeah, I guess I am. So what don't I understand?
Wrong? Long-distance carriage travel puts stress on the back and shoulders. It can be pretty painful. And on the return trip, I don't have anyone to talk to. I'm always in danger of being attacked by monsters.
I see. That sounds a lot tougher than I thought.
Exactly. The burden on us coach drivers is great, indeed. So I'm sure it's okay if I take 2 or 3 days to just walk around, right?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I don't
know. Sorry.
Sightseeing? But this place doesn't have anything worth seeing. It's in the middle of nowhere.
Not true. There are always treasures hidden where you least expect them. I'll have to get to work as soon as I get back. So I should relax here for a while first. See you around.
There he goes. He seems like a real free spirit.
Okay, so, Hagel shop. Works. Oh, I think it's over here, isn't it? Yes. The container. Do I need any of this stuff? Wait, what? Settler's cape. They can wear it. Rock salt. Let's go to the workshop. No. Let's go to tavern. We need to get some things. Who's this? Come on, where are you? Except. What? Oh, come on! How else? What about my popularity? Or did I just hand them all in? Okay. What about my. Okay, that's there. Let's go to outskirts. Or world map.
Thank you.
What's that? So, new area here. Uni, let's go! Yay! Ooh, let's gather stuff. We got fertilizer. Yes, that's what we call it. Where's my attack button? Oh, I have to stand still. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's attack this puny. Skill ointment.
Here I go.
Time for a pound in and to finish off.
Way to go, guys! Woohoo! Level up! I feel like I got a little.
Looks like my training is paying off.
Right, everyone levels up. Good. Aha! Oh, come on, there's gotta be more attacks. Everyone sleep. And then everyone die. Yay! Ooh, but we get cool stuff. Oh, did I check my basket? Oh, it still has 10. Okay. Oh, darn it. Stupid bunny. Come on, you can take it, Totori. That's it. We win. Yeah, so this seems pretty easy. You're just gonna grind. Well, I don't know. Grind it for a bit. Yay. Creek path. Let's gather. Let's talk to this person. To the terms for defeating the enemies in the area. Leave the area to start all over again. Hmm. Oh, that's cool. Creek path, forest path. Okay, so we need to. Heart forest path. Okay, defeat all enemies on map. Yay, yay. Other spots. Let's go forward and expand and develop this area. Aha, I whacked you. This one needs some attacking real quick. Okay. Darn it. Cancel. Attack all, they should die. Or not. Sleep. Or don't tell me this will kill them. Okay,
the
critical miss.
Level up.
Yay, leveling up.
Like
playing grass. Well, let's gather some stuff. I need to get some healing slobs. Basket. Oh, I don't have anything to heal. How wonderful. Good grass. Whacking time.
These guys are so slow.
Yeah.
Whack. Whack. Oh gosh, he died? Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna be fun.
Watch out!
Assist guard, go.
Way to go,
Yay, she gained experience. Okay, we don't have, how about the usability? Okay.
These guys are so slow.
Was it attack all? Oh, she's doing the Mandagora.
Leave it to me.
Yes. And then attack again. Defeat it. Yes.
If I don't do something.
Yeah, heal yourself. Yay. Oh gosh! Got pwned so hard. There we go.
Way to go, guys.
Looks like my training is paying off.
Yay! Mount Gora forest path is complete. Let's see, dev menu. Looks like we did that. And what do we have? Training school construction is complete. Not in middle. Yes, looks good. Okay, so what we need to do is get more. Get more stuff. Okay, so I need to make stuff. Healings. Two of them. Wait, all of X? Sure. We got a bunch. We're a level, come on. Sort by level. Okay, level. ID? Can't find it. Yeah, sure. Mudhead, another mudhead. Water. We have two. Sure. We got cost plus one. Last. The basket. Okay, so we have that. All right, so dev menu. Details, 10 items or more. Society, can we quest details? I should get more quests again. Tavern. Hello, we must say hi. Accept each report now. Carrot. Report now. Report now. So we got all that done. Let's see here. Go back to the workshop. We need to create more things. Come on. Oh, we could use a bomb. Ingredients. Oh, we need supplements. So, register. Quality. ID. I want to go. Let's go by level. with something fluffy. Yay! What? We can only use one. Level up! Yay! To container. Alright. Let's see how this works. Synthesize. Level up. Level up. To basket. Homemade pie. Don't want to do that. Settle. Easy peasy. Let's make two. Water. Synthesize. We got paper. Yay. And let's get heal level 1. To container. Let's see. There we go. Polish powder. To container. Dense wood. Yay. Get two of these. Forceful. Level 1. To container. Alchemy is now level 5. I learned to make ingot and cloth. Yes, salt and honey. Almost there. Okay. What's our development goals? Develop 10 types or more. Okay, so I need to... Hey, 2. How is my... Sure. Well, let's make the ingot. Oh no, let's make this. No, 2 of them. Let's see here. Plants. Let's get these. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Let's see here. Defense. Forceful. Glass. One more. Sure. Rest for a bit. Sleep for 1 day. Okay, let's try to make those more. Homemade pie. Can we do it? Nah, let's not do it. Living rope. We can make this now? Oh, let's make 2 of them. String. Hey, cool. Let's use this. And I got 2 of these. Okay, so we got defense. Last. Yeah, let's get this one. Okay, 2 container. Hey, ingot. Yay, now that we're in the okay range. Oh, ore and fuel. Funny repel, sure. Yes! container. Cloth. Synth days. Do one. Sure. One of these. And oh well. Container. Honey. Make two of them. You got these two. Go! More synthesizing. Are we done yet? Alright, to container. Yeah, okay, I think we did that. Oh, what's our development? How many development points? We still need to make some more. Let's go to the tavern and see what we could do. Hi. Accept. Accept. Green Pony. Accept. Okay, let's go to world map. Okay, so what do we need to do? So that's developed. Starting the rabbit in the handle forest. Contact the other trees. Deliver dense wood to build hut. Okay, I think you could do that. Do 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 do. So what's going on here? I don't know. I'll have to find out.
Wow! It's trees as far as the eye can see! It's not going to be easy to turn this into farmland. But if I don't take care of this, we're going to be in deep trouble once more people start arriving. I gotta just do it. I'll never learn anything if I don't start somewhere.
Yep, time to cut down some trees. Hey, look, it's a green pony. Ha 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 ha. Hello, green ponies. Attack!
These guys are so slow.
Okay, attack the blue pony. I'll do a pounding. And sleep bomb. Sure, R1. Can she really defend?
Here I go.
Sleep. Darn you. Attack.
Way to go, guys. Woohoo! Level up!
Yay!
Yeah,
we need a few of these. What are the dev stuff here? Exterminate the rabbit in Handle Forest. Okay, we need to find the rabbit then. Oh, time to gather some trees. Oh, this is gonna be nice. Oh, these guys. Well, let's just wipe them out right now. Oh, dang. Oh, gosh. They're hidden in the bushes. Run, attack. Yeah! Item. Bombs away. Ah, oh, darn it.
Yeah.
Whack.
Here I go. Yeah.
Is it awake now? We win.
Woohoo! I feel like I
looks like
like my training is paying off.
Yay, Mandagora root. Whack. Whack. There we go. Okay, I need to use items. Healing slob. There we go. She can't sleep both of them. Oh, I should have used a grenade. Ah, great. Attack this person. Item, heal this person again. Yes. Item, use the healing salve on him just so we can get that. Attack. I guess we could use this thing to heal up. Oh, let's just attack it. Guard. Sleep again. Aw. Haha, we win.